You know, it does do something. That's impressive.
You're kidding.
Wow.
Yep. Mm-hmm, and we're just getting started.
Convincing this city to like this old biddy is the hard job I'm here to do. Now, as we've established, you smile like a catfish, and your resting face looks like you're taking a poo. A strangler uphold you in case no one told you. That's what's called losing the race. So before the hard hitting, the first step's admitting New York doesn't like your face. First up, Bitsy Brandon Ham, Twitter, TikTok, Instagram. This Big Apple thinks you're the pits.
I don't need to.
Bitsy, listen to this. They think you're shysty.
I'm very infeisty.
That's just the Long Island ice.
It's Bloody Mary this.
It's not okay. What the Bloody Mayor is trying to say is New York doesn't like your face.